July of 2018, from the 5th to the 12th, we took our 5th annual canoe trip. It involved my wife, my 9-year-old daughter, and myself, and we decided to go to Lake Superior Provincial Park. The trip involved portaging, and it focused around the area of Mijinemungshing Lake, Old Woman Lake, and Gamitagama.
Like a bird on a tree, I'm just sitting here. I got time, it's clear to see. From up here, the world seems small. We can sit.
Just ended the north arm, wind at our back still.
I'm just sitting here. I got time, it's clear to see. From up here, the world seems small. We can sit together, it's so beautiful. You and me, we meant to be in the great outdoors, forever free.
Wetlands was the most difficult due to water levels. This passage would not be possible in another week or two. This beaver dam was at the end of the wetlands before entering Miramichi Lake.
In his belly. There you go. What do you think of that, buddy?
Chicken stewing away. Claire, show the hurry curry chicken. That is no longer available. Alpine Air, please bring back the hurry curry chicken because we pair it with a lovely homemade campfire cooked raisin bannock, which is beautifully cooking over the open fire. Up, please.
This is the portage leading out of Old Woman Lake. This is the start of, I think it's pronounced Baillargeon ponds. There's about four of them here all interconnecting, make up the circuit. The other portage is just on the other side of the pond. I could just make out the sign.
Due to thunderstorms that lasted well into the day, we were late leaving camp. As such, we decided just to do the 800 meter hill climb portage leaving Old Woman Lake and an additional 70 meter portage before setting up camp on one of the Baillargeon ponds.
Just made it to the end of PA, I believe it is pronounced. Had to do an impromptu portage down there at a rock shoal you can just see in the distance. This is the north end of the lake. Now we came across a portage sign here. We thought maybe we had to get out down this little creek, but there's no path. And after unloading the whole canoe, we discovered another portage sign way down the end there. Maybe another 200 meters. We're going to try and pick the creek through the swamp a little bit further and find our way out of here. It's muddy out here.
Following our one night stay at the Baillargeon campsite, we headed north. There were four more marked portages, as well as a few additional obstacles, before arriving at our final campsite on Gamitagama Lake.